yards away. It is finally time to crown a champ. It's all handed over to the two men who will call the action, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
All right, Coach, we are pleased as always to be bringing you coverage to the National Football League on EA Sports. Tonight, it's all on the line. We play for the Lombardi Trophy, as it'll be the six-time Super Bowl champs from the AFC, the Pittsburgh Steelers, taking on the five-time Super Bowl champs from the NFC, the Dallas Cowboys. Alongside my good friend Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gunn, excited for this one. Charles, the Steelers back in the Super Bowl once again, their ninth appearance overall, second only to the Patriots 11. But if the Steelers win this one, then they'd be on top of the all-time win standings, as it would be their seventh title.
What a franchise.
Come on, join me for a minute, okay? Come back to the 1970s with me. Back to the Steel Curtain defense. Back to Terry Bradshaw, quarterback. Throwing to Lynn Swann and John Stallworth. Franco Harris running the football with Rocky Blyer. That team is something. All right, and that started the path to where we are right here, right now. This team's pretty good, too. And they want their own history. What an accomplishment this would be to win a seventh Super Bowl title for the Pittsburgh Steelers.
Meanwhile, the Cowboys have had some ups and downs since their last Super Bowl appearance, but they're back for the ninth time, trying to win number six and tie the Patriots and Steelers. For the Cowboys, their last Super Bowl title quite a while ago, January of 96.
And those were great teams. Jimmy Johnson was their head coach. Troy Aikman, Emmitt Smith, Michael Irvin, all Hall of Famers. They were known as the Triplets. But then you go further back to those great teams in the 70s, led by Hall of Fame coach Tom Landry, Roger Staubach at quarterback, Tony Dorsett at running back. Those were great teams as well. This one, trying to create their own identity.